Yo, what is up, guys? Today is the long-awaited video of the Q&A. I've been waiting to make this for so long, and this is finally gonna be the video, and it's our 300th video too. So let's go. I'm just gonna get straight into this because I want to answer all of these right now. So the first batch of questions comes from Ranking Sage, and he says, "What is your nationality?" My nationality is American. I was born and raised here in Oregon. Languages you speak other than English. I speak English fluently, obviously, but I am taking Spanish right now, and I know a little bit. I'm about halfway through the first semester of Spanish, so I'm there a little. Like, I can say some things, but I can't have a full-blown conversation. So I am learning a bit of Spanish, but other than that, I do not speak any other languages. Are you a cat person or a dog person, or maybe am I into lizards? I would say more of a dog person, but I don't have any pets. Pets are okay, but I'm not a huge pet person. If you have a dream car, what car do you see yourself owning? I don't have a specific dream car out there, but there's something I like. Okay. Next batch of questions also comes from Ranking Sage. There's one more batch after this. It says, what is your favorite anime? Naruto, because that's the only one I've seen. I need to get into other ones. And do you believe in astronomy? Astronomy is the study of planets and stuff like that, so I think you mean the one with zodiac signs, and if you do, then no, I do not believe in that. Okay, the last question from Ranking Sage is your favorite anime character. I would say it's hard because between a few of them, because I've only seen Naruto, so obviously the main character in Naruto. And then if I had to pick other ones, probably Sasuke, Shikamaru's pretty cool, Itachi, Pain, Madara, Obito, and Kakashi. I like all of those. Those are probably the ones I like the most. Okay, this next question's from Malibu. I think it's spelled with an X, but I'm just gonna say Malibu. It says, hey, what do you think you're gonna do when you get monetized? So, if I do eventually get monetized, which I'm hoping to do at the end of 2021, I'm probably not gonna do much yet, because obviously I'm not gonna be making a whole bunch, but I'm probably gonna save up for like a microphone, or I might get that for Christmas, so just general equipment and stuff to make this channel better, or just trying to think, like personal stuff, like a PlayStation card, something like that, or a new game. But I do hope I get monetized soon, so I really hope I can do that in the future. Okay, WolfWPlay says, what is your favorite game? I play a lot of different games, like Splitgate, Rocket League, used to play Fortnite. I'm really into Call of Duty Black Ops Zombies, so Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies. I've played Call of Duty Black Ops 4 Zombies, I've played Cold War, played a little bit of Vanguard, but kinda slept for a while. And played other games like Jump Force, Brawlhalla, Paladins. So I have a lot of games. I don't have a favorite exactly. The next question comes from someone called 420, which has a Snoop Dogg profile picture. That's a kind of generic name, but it says, what's the best YouTube channel? I don't really have a best YouTube channel, but I watch certain ones like VidIQ, like Mr. D Lexify, he's a zombies YouTuber. Chrism's been blowing up lately, I like him. I'm trying to think of any others. To be honest, Scrubby, he's pretty good. I just need to look at my subscription. The Smith Plays, I like him. Swag Kage, Pooh Fesher. Black Ops Amazing, Anime World. Like, I watch a lot of different people, so I don't have exactly a favorite. Okay, the next one's from Trigga. He's a big friend of mine, and we're just very close. We're very good friends. We've met each other actually on my birthday, which my birthday is June 18th. I was born June 18th, 2007, if you guys are curious. But it's, why did you start a YouTube channel? I started a YouTube channel mainly because I was into montages on Fortnite at the time. I'm trying to think of the time. It was like chapter 2, season 1 to 3 were trick shot montages or were really popular, so I decided to try to make my own montages, and I just wanted to make videos for years. This has been something I want to do, something I was interested in, and I just want to be a gaming YouTuber and make funny moments and montages and all that stuff. But I think I've kind of niched down more into montages than I have funny videos. If you want to watch when my funny videos were, they're at the very beginning of my channel. Okay, so the next batch of questions is from AkimiBroYT, which, if you're watching this man, I hope you are doing well with YouTube. I saw that you're going to post some new videos, so I'm excited to watch those, and I hope you're doing well. But where is your his first question is, where is your motivation on YouTube? My motivation is to just, I want to keep making videos. It's something I like doing, so just passion kind of fuels it. And I really just want to be able to grow and get monetized on YouTube. That's one of my goals. I want to get the community tab. I just want to be able to do this full time. It's an amazing job to have if I could have it. My second question, what is your real name? So I've always said Extreme Rye. I always thought I said my name in my videos, but I guess I never did. But my real name is Rylan, R-Y-L-A-N, not Ryan or Dylan. It's just like the autocorrect on my phone or something. Whenever if I got a new one, I have to build my name into it, so it's recommended. But my first name is Rylan, my last name is Jensen. And his third question is, what made you want to start posting this type of genre on your channel? So like I said, I really just wanted to do gaming montages. I figured I would get good at them, and I had good clips, which I wasn't really good at the game back then, looking back at it. I'm not really that good now, but I love video games. I've been playing since I was like 4 years old probably, so I just really wanted to be a gaming YouTuber that people would watch and enjoy and keep coming back to and say, hey, I love your content, like it helps me when I've had a rough day. Like, I just wanted to be that type of YouTuber that you can come to and just have a good time. Okay, his fourth question is, what's your favorite hobby other than gaming? To be honest, I don't really have any besides gaming. Gaming's pretty much the only thing I do, but I did play basketball, I think my fifth or sixth grade year. It was kind of like a, not community run program, but it was kind of like a program that was made by a bunch of adults that are in the school system, but it's very confusing. I'm pretty sure the record was 10-1. We only lost one game out of all the games we had. I'm pretty sure we did so good in some games they had to stop counting the score. They just got beat so bad. And then I did play football my seventh grade year, so 2 years ago bouts, which I wasn't good at football, I'll just tell you that. But I don't really have any other hobbies. I don't really draw, I don't really make music or do anything like that, so I guess not really any, or just having fun outside or something. Hey, his fifth question is, what's your next big move? So as the time of recording this, my next big move is to release a collab montage with SRK Trigger again. Another one, he's making a new song. I am on a gaming team right now, so I guess just make montages for them. But I'm really just trying to get to 500 subscribers right now so I can get the community tab. That's one of my big things that I'm trying to do right now. So you could say the montage if you want. This was pretty much a big next move since we finally hit 300 and I was able to make this video. So I guess just montages, and I joined a team. It's called Team AS, if you guys want to search it up.